She said, Lord, have mercy on my wicked son.